Just imagine, you just boarded a train and you're heading for Mumbai. Well, just half of the way of your journey, you found out you are on the wrong train. Well, what do you do? I'm talking about not train journey, but worship. Say a whole lot of people gathered together and singing and clapping hands and somebody giving a wonderful lecture. Does that really make a church or true worship? What does the Bible say about it? What did the apostles or the early church orthodox fathers say about it? Well, that's what we are dealing with in this book, worship, which actually is so significant because for this God made us. And I request you, please go to our website and download it free. You can read it, no obligation, and I guarantee you, you'll be happy with it.